Hey guys, welcome to or welcome back to my channel. My name is Alyssa Vargas, in case you're new here. I'm back and I'm better. I want you bad as ever. Don't let me just let up. I wanna give you better. Baby, it's whatever. Somebody gotta say. Fun one. We're going to Marco Island in Florida and we're gonna celebrate New Year's Eve there. My aunt and uncle got an Airbnb out there and I think it's like a mansion, honestly. So we're going to do a mansion tour. I decided also, because a lot of people always tell me that they like live for my Snapchat stories, that I'm just gonna start vlogging like how I do for my Snapchat stories, because a lot of people like those. So Romeo wants to be in the vlog, so say hi, buddy.
Hi.
We gotta look here. This camera.
Hi.
Say hi.
Hi.
And say hi.
Hi.
I can't see you. Okay, now go ahead. Yeah, we have stuff all over the hotel room because we're trying to pick up before we leave. It's not really working out because there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There's 6 of us staying in a 2-bed hotel room. We were supposed to be staying in a different hotel room, and we were staying in there for the past 2 days, but the floors kept getting really wet and we didn't know why. So we talked to maintenance and stuff and they said that they don't know why it happens. That's the only room that it happens to. So I was like, oh, of course we get the room where it's like defective or whatever. But anyways, we got moved into the room next door to it, and they didn't ask for the room keys back or anything, and my dad just had them on his hand. So the girls slept in the other room and we slept in this room. Oh, and my brother slept in that room too. So it was nice because I finally got a full night's rest and I didn't get kicked or didn't smell someone's nasty feet. So that was a good time. So we're going, like I said, we're going to Marco Island for the night, and it's New Year's Eve, so we're gonna be spending the night there. And I just asked my sister, I was like, did you even pack anything up? And she was like, yeah. And then I asked her where it was at and she showed me this. And then I was like, what? And she was like, well, how long are we gonna be there? I guess she's right, we're only gonna be there for one night. And this is me, this bag, and the backpack I have on. And then my brother over there crying. Okay, so we're gonna head down now and get ready to go pack all the stuff in the car, and I'll vlog some more once we hit the road, if I'm not driving. Okay, so we're in the car right now and my dad is still upstairs getting stuff out of the room that we need to take. And he's up there with all the rest of my siblings other than this little one right here. I got in the driver's seat in hopes that he will let me drive, because I've had my license for going on 3 years now and he still won't even let me drive to, like, he won't even let me drive 1 hour on our way to Florida. And in case you guys didn't know, we drive here every year. We never fly, okay? So it takes about 16 hours to get here and he drives every single time. Hopefully he lets me drive 4 hours away, because I drive every day to and from school. Maybe he'll let me drive if I'm already in the driver's seat, you know? Who knows? We'll see. I'm gonna have myself a real good time. I feel alive.
Don't stop me.
Guys, MTV, welcome to my crib. Dude, this is wild. When we pulled up and I saw that big old window over there, I was like, holy crap.
They all think it's fucking haunted.
What?
Yes. I'd knock out. Right, though.
Jeez. Oh my gosh, these doors are huge. This looks like the Ace family house.
That's what I said.
I thought that's what it was when they showed us the picture of it.
Yes, because we're in California.
Jeez.
Oh, yeah, the picture of the door box.
Do you guys realize how big this door is? Like, oh my God. This is so pretty. I want to cry. Because I will never live in a home like this.
Keep up with YouTube, but you just might.
Yeah, you guys, subscribe to my channel. Give me them views so I can get this lovely home and invite you guys over. We can have a cookout. Yes.
Oh my.
So guys, look, this is my new kitchen.
And then we ran to the Uber.
Amazing. And this is the maid that comes with the house. Oh my gosh. Are you freaking joking right now? Jeez.
It was hot. Wait till you go upstairs.
How have you been upstairs already? Who's that?
I don't know. Okay.
Who lives here? Oh my God. Let me take off my shoes. This candle holder is probably more expensive than my house. What? Hello, guys. I never thought a mirror could make me look small. Holy, what is this? Oh, that's the toilet. I forgot about the toilet. I was so mesmerized by everything else. Oh my God.
Closet.
Wow. Wow. Whoa. That's freaking humongous.
Yes.
This is your room?
Yeah, mine and Gabby's. And this leads out to the...
I just choked. Hello? Hello? Can anyone hear me over here? Oh my freaking goodness. Are you joking right now? This is not real. I'm scared. I feel like I'm about to be murdered out here. This, there's, it's so dark over there. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. All right, show me the next room. On to the next.
Used to keep it cool, used to be a fool. All about the bouncing master. Watch it on the news, what you gonna do? I could hit refresh.
Okay. Oh my God. Whoa. This is crazy. Where did you even come from? I'm confused. Oh my gosh. Alright, come on, get out of here, Rums.
Closet.
Dang, how much clothes did you guys all pack? Goodness. We're here on vacation and they brought their whole house.
You forget we was on vacation for 10 days already.
Oh yeah, you're right.
Bathroom.
Oh my God, I wish I could capture my own reaction right now.
I have a big burp.
Yes.
I just took a ginormous burp.
This is not real. Are you joking? Dude.
Alyssa, do you know if anything costs $100? We bought them for that. All I did is got $100.
This looks like Angel's bed last night.
Oh my gosh, on the floor? Dude. What the heck, man?
Hold on.
Hi guys.
Oh, don't use the elevator.
There's an elevator?
Yeah.
What? You guys said it all casually. Yeah, there's an elevator. New room, who dis?
Who lives
Wow.
here? Does anybody know who lives here?
We do. We just bought this house, Romeo.
No,
we
didn't.
Yeah, we did. Oh, look at the other maid that comes with the house. Oh my gosh. How many rooms are in this house?
Kyle and Brendan's room.
Wow, oh my gosh.
That leads out to the balcony.
Show me the way. Here we go. Good Lord.
Watch your step.
This is not freaking real, dude. What the heck? Oh my gosh. Wow. Wow.
What the hell?
Jeez, that's freaking bright. It's like, could you shine it down there so I could get some better vlog footage? Dude. My dad's like, what is going on?
That's you with the police.
You can't come up here. Oh my gosh. I wish it was daylight out so I could show like what it actually looks like. Well, tomorrow it'll be brighter. Okay. Wow, that chandelier is brighter than my future. Okay.
Mama.
What?
I'm gonna take a shower in my bathroom to make sure
there's no one there.
Alright.
Okay. Oh my gosh. This is real.
She's close. We have to call it. Oh, it's already here. Car here.
What? I'm scared. Alright. Oh my gosh. This is real, guys. This is real freaking life. I like how you wanted me to push it. Dude. What the heck? What is this?
I don't know.
Oh, the battery must have went out. I think that's a light. You know, in case someone's gotta use the bathroom in the middle of the night. Wow. This is wild. There's a third maid that comes at the place. Oh my gosh. Not real. This is not freaking real. What is this room? An office?
Basically.
I don't know where the light switch is at, but you guys can see what it is. Wow. 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 Look at this painting. That's me.
How much was this?
Y'all, look at this. Little hot tub. Well, not little, but. And then the pool. Oh my god, are you kidding? Then everybody's in the kitchen over there. Go ahead.
I'm gonna go in it, actually.
Living room. And upstairs. Wow. And then over there I think is like a little river or something. Not river. I don't even know what it's over there, to be honest. But holy crap. Jeez. It's huge here. Huge. Good God. This is just the back of the house, y'all. Can you guys let me in? Hello? It's locked. I freaking hate this family. Oh my gosh. Are you guys having fun? You guys having fun?
Yeah, I can go underwater for a long time. Help. Take them out there. Put these on
this. This house is freaking massive, y'all. Oh, she's still underwater. Is she okay?
How
long
was that?
A while.
Fireball.
There's still on the counter. Party.
There's
mine.
You know, when we
okay, there you go. Pay attention.
Ew. I'm literally gonna do a Ken Burns on you. That is disgusting. Why? I can't think of what you look like just now, but it's not a human. It's like a creature off of a show. Hey, bub. Hey. Excuse me, I'm gonna go through here and take a video. Look at this massive bathroom, y'all. So huge. I'm just gonna pose in every single mirror I see. Yes!
Go over there and we're gonna say happy birthday to grandma.
One of my friends just messaged me on Snapchat and she said, be glad that you're not here because it's windy and raining.
Good for them.
What's the temperature then?
I don't know, I'm gonna check it, let's see. 38 degrees, windy and rainy back at home.
If the Bears go.
New England.
They're just salty because Pittsburgh made the playoffs. You're just mad because.
We had six rings.
Six?
And that's like. Ooh, 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 ooh.
Are we talking about the Bears? Are we talking
about the Steelers?
Look at all these people out here.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh my gosh, I just noticed that one of his ribs sticks out like mine. We're the same. Oh my gosh.
Mine.
Hold up.
Ready? Everybody,
happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Grandma. Happy birthday to you.
Well, since you're not, since nobody could be there, so. I got a bright idea today,
which is rare.
I called Pudge yesterday.
Since
nobody's gonna be there, we'll have it now.
Excuse me.
Oh, there you go.
Yeah, I'm the only important one.
Yeah.
Grandma, you weren't supposed to say it's not your birthday. The videos are on. You could have waited until after we stopped recording to say it wasn't your birthday.
Blow your candles.
Yeah.
Well, that's
hey.
Nice. Well,
so,
thank you.
The grocery store said they don't supply that many candles, so I'm.
Surprise, surprise.
Don't spit on it.
I want to spit on it. I'm trying to dry my mouth.
Okay.
Go get me a napkin.
Okay, yeah.
Yeah.
Grandma, hurry up. The wind's going to blow it out for you.
She's like, I wish this house was really ours.
No,
bro. There you go.
Yay! Yeah. Okay, now tell everybody the truth that it really is your birthday for the views. Happy birthday, Grandma.
Thank you, baby.
Hey, Fudgy's house.
Happy birthday. Yeah, you beat it probably mine years ago.
Well, I
had it. We're new. And who is out there?
Does anyone notice how when my dad says something, instead of saying over there, every time he says over there? Every time, just pay attention. Oh, everyone keep an eye out for it.
Doesn't pronounce any of his letters.
Yeah, well, yes.
I've been noticing that. What are you ducking out?
I never thought I would see Harry Potter and Edna in the same room.
Oh, there's like 20 of us in the house.
Is it recording?
Wait, what time is it right now?
Is it recording? Does it say record? Yes,
yeah. Yeah, it says recording.
All right.
You throw some ice cubes in there just start.
Hi, welcome to MTV Crib. Welcome to my crib. Welcome to kind of small.
Water, ice.
It's like welcome to my tiny
humble.
Humble.
I volunteer.
Okay, anyways.
Hey,
maybe
doing it to me.
All right.
How do you stop this? What's up, bitches? We in Marco Island, Florida.
Hey, go in.
What'd you say?
I can't say what I said back then.
Why not?
Because my grandma is right there.
Say it again.
What's up, bitches? We in Marco Island, Florida. We about to go to the beach.
Why are you still whispering?
Hey.
You guys can kind of see what it looks like still from out here, but it's kind of hard. You see the stars, dude? Look. Anyways, this just leads to the backyard. And the pool and stuff's over there. The house is massive, dude. Massive.
Thank you all so much for watching. I forgot to make an outro when I was over at the mansion, you know, just chilling at the mansion. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it more than you know, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Bye.
Bye.
We're up the camera, ready? Sonic Man out of you!